In our top story, there has been a breaking development surrounding the death of fashion agent Jay Belcheck.